it, and I'm excited to get a new one, is the little thing that goes close to my mouth.
Oh yeah. The
Like,
microphone.
keeps falling down. Like, under my chin, and then I notice and I'm like, shit. Do you want to play one competitive play and then some quick plays?
Sure.
Did I tell you the other day I had to play Toblerone?
I think so.
Yeah, I couldn't, everybody took all my names, like, including Ash.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, motherfucker, I don't know how to play anybody else.
That's always fun.
I'm trying my best to learn, but I'm not doing great. The other day I had a little boy, actually I think I played a little bit this morning.
Oh, yeah.
I had a little boy that I joined his team in competitive play, and he goes, yes! That's what we need, a bastion! And I was like, is he being sarcastic? Does he mean it? What does he mean? And then another guy was like, I've only been playing for 2 days, what does that mean? And then the other one was like, oh, see, yeah, we needed one because every time I fucking play, I always get destroyed by Bastion. So we gotta have somebody to play. Like, oh, no problem, brah.
Little kids for you.
Oh, Hanzo just left the game.
Yeah.
Oh, they have a widow shooting in it. No!
I'm about to die.
I got a lot of them. Isn't that that Drake song? No. Yeah. No. It's G-Eazy. How can I forget the love of my life? G-Eazy watching.
Yes, because I'm sure he's watching some random Overwatch stream.
Yeah, and then
in his busy celebrity life.
She wants to date me.
In his busy. His busy life writing new music and planning tours and probably talking to his actual girlfriend.
Jeezy doesn't have a girlfriend.
How do you know?
Because he was dating Halsey, but he's not dating her anymore. I'm up to date on Jeezy. Same as Posty. I love him.
See, I don't keep up to date on all the celebrity news.
Emitting it on live stream.
It's okay, no one's watching.
People view mine afterwards though.
Oh yeah.
I have 13 views right now. My friend, I was talking to my friend Patrick, and he shows me his, he's got like 16k views and I'm like, I'm trying my best.
I have like 200 on Twitter. Yeah. There's some guy on the other team. But he's, hasn't.
He hasn't come out yet. How am I supposed to kill him?
You don't. Well, he chose D.Va. I don't know. Probably.
I've heard it enough. Oh my god, it's cold as fuck.
Isn't it always cold in your room?
No.
Seems to be, anyway.
I think I'm just hot blooded. My coworker bought me food today. And
oh,
I've
yeah.
Never been so grateful. Like, I don't know why she did it. She just comes back and she goes, I bought you some food. Like, she's a part-timer that really likes me.
Maybe she knows you're leaving, so she's like, I'm gonna buy
Yeah,
you
she
food.
does know I'm leaving.
Oh, that's probably why.
Yeah, she goes, I bought you some food. And I was like, what do you mean? Like, maybe you bought me a donut? No, she comes in with a whole A&W meal.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, and I was like, bro, you didn't need to do that. And she goes, no, I wanted to. And I was like, bro,
Bro.
you could cry. But we're having a pizza party on Friday.
Oh, cool. So on your last one of your last weeks, you get to have a pizza party. Amazing.
Yeah, but we're not inviting anybody else.
So it's
It's
literally
just us.
just
Just me and her.
Wow.
Their Toblerone's coming in. I'm getting sniped from someone. Oh, fuck, I can't get her from there. She was sniping through a goddamn window. That shouldn't be allowed.
I mean, how else are they gonna snipe?
Not through a goddamn fucking window.
That's what snipers
Because, like,
do.
me. Yeah, but I don't think Bastion can shoot through a window.
He probably can.
Probably not. I think I tried. I didn't even hit her once. Fuck. They're coming right in, aren't they? Hello, bitches. Can you not do that? Hello? Can you not do that? Thank you. Oh, fuck. They took it. I don't care. I'm killing them all. Fuck. I bet. First game of the day is a loss. Go us. I think every time I stream, the first thing I have is
It's tradition.
a loss. It's tradition. How does that song go?
Don't
Isn't it like a cheese whiz song?
know. I don't know. I don't think I've ever heard it.
Fuck the Widowmaker. Fuck the Widowmaker. Oh, you jumped off the building, did you, babe? Fuck, there's somebody. Oh, I see their Bastion. I killed their Bastion. I'm going to kill their Toblerone bar. Oh, it's not a Toblerone. Fuck, I'm trapped. I thought it was a Toblerone. It was not.
Everything's okay.
It was not. What's his fucking face? Oh, jumped off.
There's somebody up there.
Somebody help me. Yeah, it's Junkrat. Did I kill him? Okay, I'm going up there, Doggy. You wanna come help me? Oh, you are. Okay. Why are you glowing?
Because I'm on
Okay, I guess
fire.
everybody's up here. I'm really grateful. Where's their sniper? Fuck, I can't see shit here. This isn't fun.
They're all coming up the stairs.
That must be a creeper. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna get them right here. Please excuse me.
I mean, I died, so.
I'm trying my best. I think I'm just gonna go over here. I see their Junkrat's trap, but I think. I got their Orisa. Where's their Bastion at? I saw him. Oh, he's right here. Got him.
Got him.
Got him.
Oh,
Fuck.
hey, she has the school diva outfit.
Who does? Their diva?
Our diva does.
Steady spaghetti. Oh! I want it. Push them back here, I'll kill them. Bring them in.
And Junkrat killed
They're
her.
just tied with me. Junkrat kill you?
Yep. He did his
Man, I
spinny
have a
wheel
streak.
thing.
Stop trying to kill me. It is a very frustrating streak. Now both of my hamsters are just feeling it's also fun. When I get a camera, I want to do a cute little setup, but I don't even know what to do.
I don't know. And we
We're gonna
lost.
get it. That's fine. We always lose. What are your plans for tonight? Please don't overwatch. I'm pretty sure we can make a comeback.
You sure about that? Are you really sure? I knew it.
We can try. Oh, it doesn't even show my, oh no, it doesn't show anybody's level. I didn't know that.
Yeah. I think competitive, it's different from player. So that's why. But I also don't think it shows level because, well, level doesn't really matter.
No, it's just.
And they don't want people to, like, get worried. Because, like, I. Or you're teaming up with a level 2.
No, there's no level 2s. I have to beat this level 2 to do
that. Oh, yeah, right. Still, though.
Yeah, don't get your shit.
Well, those level 100s might get all spaghetti. Upsetty about teaming with a 25 level.
Upsetty.
Yeah.
I mean upsetty.
You can't even say it properly.
I can't say upsetty spaghetti. Oh, I keep forgetting that's not a door.
And I always almost follow you to it every time.
Yeah, and I don't know why I do it.
Well, I'm dead. Wow, Haley, wow. Very immature.
Fucking balls. Oh, they have a widow after me. Fuck you, little maker. Where are you sniping me from? Stop it. It's me. Oh, fuck. Oh, she's on the roof. She's on the roof.
I see her.
I'm coming in. Can you guys help me take the objective? We almost got it. We can do it again.
I got the Widowmaker.
Oh, I was gonna say, is your ultimate almost ready?
No, not even close.
Oh, really?
Now it's at 50.
What is it?
It's now at 50. It was at 37 before. And Widowmaker's back up there. Great.
I'm debating if I should switch to Widow real quick to shoot their Widow every time I come. Widow against Widow. One shot, one key. Fuck. Where are you at? Come here. Come here, bitch. I got this if you guys want to go in. Is their widow still on the roof?
I don't know anymore.
Her bomber's coming over to
me. Oh, she's switching to the different parts of the roof.
Here.
No, like, there's four, like, openings in the building that she can shoot in.
I killed their bastion again.
She's shooting in all of the openings of the building.
And get her from there. You know what I mean? So that don't think they're expecting, you know. Got her, headshot.
And my Bob's in there now.
I don't mean to brag, but I got their Bastion. You guys got it?
I think we might.
I can't believe I headshotted her. I'm so proud of myself. That's such a good snipe. Ooh, I'm gonna put that as my checkpoint. Like, you know, not my checkpoint, my, you know what I fucking mean?
Do I? Do I know what you mean?
God damn it. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Do I know what you mean? Yeah.
I can't think at all right now. Fuck tits.
I'm sure it'll come to you eventually. Get up there. And I'm dead.
Actually, I might switch to it. Will you back me up?
Sure.
I'm gonna get up on the roof. Or maybe I'll snipe from over here somewhere. When they come out the door. There's nowhere to really stand to snipe. Like right here's good, but I can't really see anybody. Got one. Oh, look at me. Fuck, her machine gun got me again. God damn it. She's right up there, but I saw our teammate, so I assumed she wasn't there. I got cocky.
It's okay. Oh god.
Oh, we have a Symmetra now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Getting back fucked.
It's okay, calm down.
I'm still trying to think of what it is.
You're still trying to think.
What people see when you go onto your page first.
I mean, there's many things that they can see. Good.
Fuck, I can't. trying to think of her name. but do you know what I mean?
Do I? I mean, I don't know. I don't know.
Fuck.
You mean a highlight?
Me one-shot killing.
I had a feeling that's what you were trying to say, but I just kept on.
Then why didn't you tell me?
Because I wanted to see you get it yourself.
Level. I got 4 kills with Widowmaker.
I got 5 kills and 15 deaths.
Oh, I got 17 kills altogether.
Most of them were from Widowmaker.
Yeah, she was pretty good. I should have gave her a... God, I'm going down.
Wow.
Oh, I have a loop. It's probably not. No. Oh! I got a Bastion victory pony.
Wow, you finally got something. It's okay.
Do you want to play one more competitive, or do you want to play one more? Well, not one more competitive. Do you want to play quick play or competitive?
Competitive, I guess. Because I'm almost done my placement matches.
How many more do you have? One?
I think one, two. Two or three. Two.
Oh, we can finish those tonight, then.
And someone picked Ashe. Hey, okay. I'll be Genji.
It's okay, we're only... Oh, yeah, we're only scrimmaging. Do you want me to kill this fucker? Is there somebody in there? Bottom, no problem, bruh. No, Mercy's shooting with a gun and I don't understand.
What do you mean you don't understand?
She's a healer.
She's had enough of healing, okay? She wants to kill people.
Fuck you. You guys want to come to their point with me or not? Okay, we do. Oh, is that your dog? Who are you? Oh, I can't even fucking get her from where I'm at. Titties. I'm sorry, Doug, you got killed. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm hacked too. Great.
I mean, I waved at her, so that was my fault.
Oh, you waved at her? I'm pretty sure we're not waving at this.
Oh, I'll wave if I want to.
I like Widowmaker. Maybe I'll learn how to play her. I didn't know, I'm really dumb. I didn't know her arrows lit up when you were close to a shot, like it aimed for you. Ish. If you know what I mean, it doesn't really aim for you. It just shows you when you're lined up with the target. If that makes sense.
Yeah. It's only the Mercy that's left.
Where is it?
And she left. It's just us.
Sam, waiting at the doors. I duck. Where are you at? Come up here with me. Are you playing D.Va? No, come up here. We can greet them at the door. I'm gonna go right on this truck.
It's our team.
Reapers. Oh, they have 4 players now. They have 3 players now. I'm coming back up, Doug. But they're not coming out anymore. Oh, okay. I thought it was cute.
It's okay.
Well, we're gonna have a mercy.
Watch them not play mercy. Well, she didn't pick Mercy.
Okay, nerd. 253. We played with New Master 69 one time.
Did we?
Yeah, because I read the name out and laughed a little bit. I think he actually won player of the game. What's his name? 76?
76.
67, 65, 74. What does it fucking matter? Why is it 76?
Because it's the 76 soldier.
Is he really the 76?
Probably. That's why they call him Soldier 76.
He's a fucking bitch. I hate his little motherfucking healing shield.
Yeah. They got a Winston and a D.Va.
Now I see their D.Va. I'm taking her out of her mech, hopefully. Oh fuck. Oh fuck you. What the fuck are you doing? It's kinda like, I don't know, their Orisa came up here, and they put a shield around me, and I really didn't understand why.
Maybe to trap you in there?
Yeah, but why?
Well, your teammates can't shoot them because of the shield, but they can go in and shoot you. Basically, if you're trapped in their shield, your teammates can't save you.
Oh, it was their monkey that killed me.
His name is Winston.
I don't give a fuck what his name is. Ah, fuck.
And he was named that because the person that took care of him was named Winston.
Cute.
And they lived on the moon together.
Cute story, though.
And then he died. And then Winston took his glasses.
I might just Widowmaker this game, which means I might really focus on. But I really want to learn how to play her, and the only way I can learn how to play her is to, you know. He keeps flying around, I can't get him. I'm a bad shot. Well, not a bad shot, I'm just not doing good.
That's why I don't play as snipers.
Well, not a bad shot, I'm just not pissed. Get out of the fucking air, fuck. I just want to learn how to play her. Stop killing me.
I mean, maybe learning a character in competitive ain't the best choice.
Yeah, I'm gonna learn her. I can't think of
quick play. We lost. Wow, Haley, learning how to play Widowmaker in a competitive match. Playing as a character you never play in competitive match. And then if we lose, your score will go down even more. Yeah. Is there an issue? Is there an issue? I can tell. It's just game. I can tell. I mean, I've heard it before. Oh God. I mean, your whole team just died, so.
Our whole team?
Pretty much, yeah. The D.Va Blast killed everyone but you, it seemed.
Oh. I was like, why are they all coming after me? What did I do? I know I'm on the team, though. Oh, we have more of the objective than that. Like, we're winning.
Yes. Good memes.
Obliterates me.
That's what monkeys do.
destroy them.
They got the point back. And they won. Killed like two people, three people. Wow. Oh no, I think maybe if you're in a party, it mutes the voice chat. Oh. One more placement match.
Yeah, we'll play one more placement match. I won't play half the game.
Good.
Thanks, Becca.
Nani? Nana? No. No. You don't get to say hi. I read the thing. Because I can read. Yeah, that sounds about right. I'm sure you don't look like a loser.
Yeah, but I want to keep deep ahead. Maybe I'll sell my fish and fish tank and monster tank. Because I need to get a cage anyways for him.
Oh, yeah.
I thought y'all were just running away and shoving them around. Good job, guys. Turn it to me.
I mean, you said that like 2 seconds ago. So you repeated the joke. Moira. The other team left too, so it's still equal. Because, I don't know, maybe their internet died. Plus, if people personally feel like they're not doing good, then they'll just leave. Hours. And they're moving the payload. Because we were defending, so you don't get points in defending. You only get points in attacking, so as long as we get to 1 point, we win. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Because I didn't hear it.
I don't know which side I can go. Which side should I go?
I don't know.
Because this side you'll have somebody in the building aimed at you, probably they're bashed. So I'm thinking if I go right here, they're bashed and can't be hit. Does that look good? Oh, she put her little things on the outside of the door.
Okay. Okay, I shot like 3 of them. I don't know if that's all of them.
I know, she keeps putting more on.
That's their strategy. They don't want to let us leave the damn thing.
I'll let There's a handbill in the top where I sat last time. Mm. Are we moving it? I lied to you. I'm gonna go around this way and kill them from the other side. They won't expect it.
Let's clean up this mess. We just have to get 1 point. That's all we need. Two people are there on fire. Fuck. Oh, they got the dragon.
That's okay. Our hand lived. I'm going back around, guys. If somebody... I'm going back around.
Okay, well, it's not secure. Oh, shit. Oh, they got... Look at that. You did it. Good teammate. I meant to like you, but then I pressed the wrong button. I mean, I won like four of them, two, three. Placement matches. Yeah, I won three of them. 1520 SR.
1520?
Yeah.
Oh, you're
I'm silver. Well, that settles it. I'm the better Overwatch player. I'm the best Overwatch player in the world. What?
Yeah, I don't think we can hear chat. Fuck, I didn't even notice. I'm sorry. This guy. They're being shot. They have a bastion?
Yep. He's so violent.
They're Bastion somewhere behind our Gonzo, or their Bastion left. I don't know which one it is.
Their Bastion's gone.
I'm currently.
What? She shall return shortly. Welcome back.
Did you hear me?
I can hear you now.
Fucking great, and then I glitched. Did you hear me say I already got my ultimate?
No.
Yeah, I already had my ultimate in our scrimmage.
Yeah, I had a feeling you were gonna... Your internet was being fucky, because you were cutting out, like, every, like, 5 seconds. Who's your provider again?
One second. My stream isn't streaming. Like it says there's no last time.
Who's your internet provider again?
Bell.
Oh. I remember having issues with them when we had it, but I don't know if it was this, like, frequent. Maybe your router's just fucked. What?
How do I share the stream?
If you can, well, you can like. I mean, you can do it that way. Just copy the link to your stream and put it wherever. Doesn't matter to me. It's all up to you.
There's an ad on my broadcast.
Yeah, that's normal. That's supposed to happen.
I don't even make any ad
revenue. Yeah, but Twitch has to make money.
Oh, I can share it right here.
Oh, cool.
So I was like, maybe I'll try to share it, because she's got 50 followers.
Damn. That's a lot of people.
Yeah.
Then again, I'm in servers.
She's like, for over a month ago, and she does it every single day, mostly.
Oh, yeah.
Our group, we have a group rating. For competitive mode.
Oh.
I have two views.
Wow.
Two live viewers, Jesus Christ, this is crazy. But yeah, Nikki's really sweet and happy, so we're going to Detective Pikachu.
Well, that's cool. Me and Soldier are having a moment here.
Oh, you guys are friends? I don't know if we're just friends. Soldier, wait, I'm not gonna kill. Hi, don't shoot me. I'm saying hi to you.
Oh, but Baptiste is shooting me, okay.
Come back. Be my friend. Oh, hey, Soldier. Okay, you're shooting. Where the fuck are you? I'll be my. Jason Michael sticker. Okay. Who is fucking shooting at me? Fucking friend. Dog.
It's Rocket Launcher Girl.
I thought we were friends. We waved from each other. I was trying to put my sticker on the guy.
Maybe she betrayed you, Haley. Wow, Haley, that's rude.
I'm upsetting spaghetti.
I'll kill Widowmaker. And I killed her right as it ended.
Maybe I should practice Widowmaker now.
Yeah, now that you actually now that wins and losses don't matter. Wow. You know what? I'm gonna play a character I've never played. Before.
Are we gonna play characters or not?
Well, I am. You know what?
Oh, and somebody's Widowmaker.
I'm gonna give Reaper a good old try.
I'm gonna try. Who should I try? Not one to practice. Oh, I was just gonna play just Moira to the whole one. Two viewers are gone, but I got two views today.
Wow.
And I moved them up to 15 views.
Look at you go. Moving on up in the world.
Yeah, I'm getting fucking 16 views. And it is insane. Can you climb walls?
I mean, there's plenty of streamers that swear.
Is there?
Yes. Oh, you're Hanzo. That's why they're protecting it.
They don't know I don't know how to play. One, how to play the game.
Oh shit, they got a Widowmaker.
You know, I'm trying to get to your head, but I can't get it. Like I said, I've never played him before. Well, I played him once in Mr. Sushi's.
I love that Reaper has a teleport. Now I can get like behind them.
Shit.
Like if they start shooting at me, I can get away.
I one shot killed them. I one shot killed them. Oh, good. I'm 3 kills
in. I got 2 kills and 1 death. Genji can. I don't know about Hanzo, though.
I don't think I played Genji. I'm pretty sure Hanzo can. Oh, yeah. I just climbed away. I knew it. I was like, wait. I'm pretty sure.
Okay, I kind of like Reaper, actually. Yeah, like, Soldier was shooting at me, and then I disappeared, went behind him, and then reappeared and killed him.
Oh, fucking titty. Fucking titty. Fucking titty. I was just trying to run and climb up the goddamn wall. Climb up the wall. I'm not too close now. Oh, does he have a dragon?
Yes.
myself from glitching out. Am I glitching in?
No. Well, at least your voice isn't, so that's a good sign.
I've killed 5 people with Hombro, but I've had 3 deaths. I think I'm doing good on the ratio.
I have 5 kills as Reaper and 4 deaths. Everything's fine. Well, I got a triple kill with Reaper, thanks to his ultimate. You just gotta get in the middle of a group of people.
I'm hoping to try to get a team kill.
I also like Reaper's voice, so.
Oh, you're almost player of the game. Well, you're probably player of the game.
Eh, probably not. Kill them. I think I killed Bastion. Or Bastion killed me, one or the other. I killed something.
I didn't get to use mine because I got stuck somehow.
That's okay.
How I got stuck.
Probably a glitch. Don't worry about it. How did Bastion not know I was running after him?
Oh, did you kill him?
Yeah, I was running after him for like 10 seconds and he never turned around.
I got him down a bit. Oh, fuck, there's someone behind me. Where did they hit me? I need healing. I need healing, Mercy. Please help me. Mercy, I'm coming to you. I'm protecting your ass.
Mercy, I'm healing. Don't run away from me. Thank you. Jesus Christ.
You should have used the I need a healing command.
I did, twice.
I mean, maybe she's trying to heal other people. She can only heal one at a time, you know.
I got died. I got fucking died.
Not today, Widowmaker. Yeah, Reaper is really good for taking care of Widowmaker.
Is he?
Because you can, like, teleport to where she is and then just fucking kill her.
I killed their Bastion. Ah, fuck. I just got caught.
Who the fuck? Someone was shooting at me. Well, there goes Junkrat. And I'm dead. And I'm being revived.
I got my dragon.
You know, we're holding them back pretty good.
How far away are you? Oh, yeah, I sent my dragon. Yes. I didn't get that.
Nope. I mean, for his dragon, you just have to make sure that everyone's pretty much in the area. You're good to go. But the dragon moves slow enough for everyone to really see that it's coming, so.
I killed their bastion.
Good job. Shit.
Okay.
17 kills, 14 deaths. I have gold medal for kills. That's all that matters. Wow. Puns are the best type of joke, so you win in my book.
Thank you. I got a sportsmanship. Thank you, other team.
I got career best in healing. I don't even know Reaper heals, but okay.
He healed? Oh no, I think death heals.
It probably doesn't.
What?
I said that's probably it. Nana. No, no.
Are you gonna try? Are you gonna keep playing Reaper?
Yeah, at least for this match.
Nope.
Well, there we go. Volskaya.
I want a plaque.
You want a plaque for your achievements? No.
Nerf it.
I will not nerf anything.
Nerf it all.
The only nerf I use is nerf guns.
Yeah, I'm gonna die right here because I'm physically in front of the other team, but I don't care. Oh yeah, bitch. Oh yeah, bitch. Go. Die, motherfucker, die. I would have been 2A.
Oh shit. Well, I was gonna try and kill their Mercy, but they were all in one big group, so that didn't work out. This time, I finish the job.
What?
Don't worry about it.
I hate
Blood in the water. Wow, we lost that pretty quickly. How do we allow them to get in such a big group? Oh my god. Alright, time to bring out the Genji.
I do have my own. Are they all lined up in one group?
Don't know. Kind of.
Should I nerf her?
I mean, I don't know. And I'm frozen. And I'm dead. You're on fire.
I am on fire, Jesus Christ. There are so many here. I almost have my ultimate again.
Let's fuck up some commas, blah 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 blah.
I got my fuck up fucking damn it, May. Stop fucking freezing me.
Damn, Haley. Sounds like you need to chill out.
I'm on a roll. I really hate May.
You need to freeze for a second and just think about what you're saying. You're being really cold towards her.
Yeah, because I hate it. Nerf it, bitches.
I've been making ice-related puns, if you haven't noticed. Because I was like...
How many people did I just kill, though?
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. I died. I killed her.
She deserved death.
I guess you could say she's as cold as death now. Alright. I'm here all week, everybody. Did you just say fuck my jokes?
No, I said fuck their justice raining from above bullshit.
It's okay. At least it's not freezing you. May is dead again.
Fucking just kill the turrets, guys. Jesus.
Well, it's kind of hard to do that when it keeps getting put up right after you kill. I wish I could see where they're coming from. Well, I died.
I'm not in my mech. I'm not safe.
Just shoot at them. It's okay.
I am. Oh, fuck. There's one.
And just think, if you die, you get right back in your mech. So,
Fuck, I was in a fight.
I got you in my sights.
Was that you? Oh no, that's Soldier 67, isn't it?
You mean 76? Not 67? He didn't die.
How come?
Maybe he's invincible when he's doing that. Jeez, I can't kill him. He's
too fast? Yeah, I know.
No, I'm hitting him. It's not doing a damn thing. Still killed someone after that. Level 35.
I created.
I'd say it's a good way.
I had an Overwatch broadcast today that was 44 seconds.
Wow.
It was the one that I couldn't understand if it was broadcasting.
I'm hitting my controller. Well, yes, gotta play. Twitch has to make money off of their users, so gotta run that ad. Yes.
Oh, what's that?
Also, in the Twitch mobile app, an ad is guaranteed to play every time you open the stream again. So. Oh, Streamlabs.
Yeah, just send me the link so I don't keep forgetting. Ooh, I got an... I just got an endorsement.
So did I.
How? Did it just lag?
You can send endorsements after a match, too.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
They endorsed us after a match.
Yeah, for... you can endorse whoever was in the previous match. Even after the match was over, at the main menu.
I just fucking died. Jesus. That was good. Proud of them. They're up in the top.
I died. Blah, 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 blah.
Great. Glad you did.
That's how I sing all my songs.
I'm trying to fuck up some comments, and it's just...
Fuck up some comments. I agree with that.
Their mercy... Oh, I thought it was their mercy shooting me, but... fucking point. Oh my god. Oh, something crashed. Bastion, there's obviously a thing behind you, so that's why you're dying. Fun fact of the day. If you wanted to know. Fucking another turn. Jesus Christ. I don't have a view anymore.
It's okay, Haley.
I don't know if I count as a viewer on the stream.
Streamers do count as a viewer. Because I've done it many times.
That's not fair. What if all my 13 viewers are just me?
I mean, they could be.
Tell me that. That makes... No, because I had two viewers while I was playing this. So one had to be, not a viewer, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Though what also might happen is the stream loads, then the ad plays, and that counts as a view. And then you come back after the ad plays, and then another view is attacked onto it. Oh yeah, but the view count is delayed. So it comes up, like, 20 seconds after.
I thought this was still a skirmish. I'm real confused at my life.
Yeah, we're actually playing a game, Haley.
Yeah, I thought it was a skirmish.
Pay attention.
No, dragon. No,
pay attention. To the game. How are we gonna win if we don't pay attention?
I am paying attention.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I just told you we're in a skirmish.
Well, you're not paying attention. Even though there's big objective indicators on the screen and the thing at the top of the screen. I mean, it's the same thing.
Yeah, but they're two different things.
But they're the same thing. A skirmish means free for all, no bullshit.
I really didn't know if that actually meant something.
Yeah.
Class soldier.
It's.
You have jumped down, bitch. I'm going to take your property. Because I have
mine. Because we are white. Oh. You only killed one person.
Yeah, no, but I'm capturing the objective. That's what I'm trying to do. And nobody here was helping me.
Well, I just came in and then I got killed. Are you calling me a meddling kid?
No.
I can't believe this. I know what it's from. Yeah.
I'm coming in. I'm collecting it. Time to raise my APMs. Haha, bitches. I was just distracting you. Well, we took your jet.
Like, I didn't even know we were playing an actual match yet. And we still won.
I still got player of the game. And I didn't even fucking know we were in a game. Go mean. Oh, this is. I didn't even think I killed anybody. Oh, yeah, I did. I killed a lot of people. I always vote for Mercy.
I voted for Reaper. Because he was on their team.
I am already endorsed Reaper, I think. Jackson just said, can you?
Can you?
Can you ask the group chat if anyone is down to see Endgame again? Ah ha 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 ha.
Well, You can, no.
Oh, for all my non-viewers, Jackson, I'm not ashamed.
Yeah, I don't think it's a good idea to, air your personal grievances on a public broadcast that anyone could watch at any time.
Yeah, so, Jackson's a nice person, but Endgame is very long and we don't want to watch it again.
Then again, he'll probably never watch this, so, did you just call him stupid?
No, I said he'll think my streams are stupid. Who's healing me? Do we have a... Oh, we do have a mercy. Thanks for healing me, even though I don't need you healed very much. I appreciate it. If you like, they like me. Healing contact on our view. Okay, Bastion.
No, that's what your stream is going to be known for. You're going to be talking shit about people.
I'm the god. Oh, I forgot I was Bastion. Fuck, I was going to fly in like...
Man, that Jackson guy, what a guy.
You're literally talking on my stream right now.
I know. I ain't afraid if he hears me or not. What?
I forgot I was Bastion.
Haley, are you okay?
So I was like, no, I'm not okay.
You're forgetting everything.
Eva?
What? I think you're about to lose your internet again. Uh-huh. It's happening. She's gonna lose her internet again. She's gonna lose her internet again. It's gonna happen, guys. And she's gone. What did I say? I'm a master predictor.
You still there?
Hello?
It happens more when it's raining.
Is there a connection?
Yeah, it's just when it rains and it's windy and stuff.
Yeah.
I tend to lose it more even on my phone.
I mean, that makes sense.
I'm gonna start streaming again. I'll be like, sorry for the fucking Reaper trilogy.
I've been streaming for a whole hour and 30 minutes with no issues whatsoever. I'd like to thank Eastlink Internet for being somewhat decent. You know what? I've realized something.
I have one 30-minute one, one 50-minute one, and then whatever this one's going to be. What did you realize?
My internet only ever, like, starts fucking up when they want more money from me. Once I pay it all off, the issues stop. That's probably why. Probably owe them money.
Now we're up to date.
Sure about that.
There's so many bastions. I never really looked at
them. I'm gonna open my loot box. Let's see what I get. Alright, what do I get? Oh, I get a Widowmaker voice line, Reaper victory pose. That's all the good shit. I guarantee you, because you play as D.Va a lot, it ain't gonna give you it. I feel like that's the thing. They know who you mostly play as. So they're like, okay.
They're like, fuck you, you wanna play, you gotta play 20 more levels to get D.Va. Skin of Agatha.
I can't wait till the event ends and all you get is like a D.Va voice line.
I get nothing, D.Va. Watch me get nothing, D.Va.
It's alright, Haley, you still got like a week. It's okay.
What?
You still have like a week, so. I don't know.
Just trying to get a fucking D.Va skin.
Just think though, once the event's over, that schoolgirl skin gone till the next anniversary. I'm just trying to feel your addiction.
I'm having a really bad night for forgetting things. But yeah, all my Twitchers, I'm sorry.
Twitchers?
Yes.
That sounds like a disease.
Yeah.
Sounds like a zombie from Last of Us, the Twitchers.
What are they called in Days Gone?
I don't know. That's what they call them. It's a dumb name. Like I thought walkers from Walking Dead was dumb, but that.
No, it's really good. I played the demo.
Well, I mean, I'm not saying the game is dumb. I'm saying the name is dumb.
I'm saying I'm gonna buy it when I get the money.
The Freakers. Wow.
Wow. Ride your motorbike.
Don't you actually have to get fuel for it in the game? See, I feel like I'd be shit at the game because I'd forget to do that, and I'd be like, oh, gotta run.
Like, the worst part is, there's like 200 freakers that follow you at some point.
Yeah.
Like, all you can do is run. My soldier, virus. So can we continue? Oh, this is the objective. Okay. I take it back. I'm in a room with three people, and I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, fine.
It's alright.
They're all in there.
It's alright, Haley. Don't worry about it.
I just walked in thinking that the, Sombra was in there. That was hooked. I had no idea he was still in there.
It's alright, Haley. You're not a dumbass. Gosh, don't even call yourself such horrible things. Gosh. I will not stand for that language. on this Christian stream.
On this Christian stream, did you say?
Yeah.
Diva's probably been out.
Well, at least my stream's a Christian stream. I welcome all people of all religions. I'm trying to sabotage your stream so I can get views.
Fuck you. I have no views either.
Yeah, well, in the highlight, they can hear me. So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Take that.
Is that all you care about?
Views?
I'm on the objective.
No, I need views so I can get money so that I can buy stuff. Make money so I can buy games to play for my audience.
Oh, okay. I just...
Even though I have no audience. Well, actually, whenever I'm not playing Overwatch, I actually get some views. Because I tend to play...
Oh.
I tend to play like...
I think it's just Overwatch that doesn't get a lot of views.
I tend to play like obscure games. Well, it's just because there's so many people streaming Overwatch at once. So it's like...
It's hard to find the people that are actually...
Because nobody usually scrolls to the very bottom of the list to watch someone.
What?
Nobody usually scrolls to the bottom of the list to watch someone. So there are some people that do that. They'll try to find, like, less known streamers. Yeah. I mean, stream Overwatch too, because it's fun.
Yeah, I love streaming. I'm not going to stop streaming. I'll just stream my other games to other days. Like, maybe I'll do a weekly schedule.
Yeah, I have a schedule. Well, there's a streamer that I follow that does that.
Play this game the next.
I follow a guy who streams 5 days a week, and he has, like, a set schedule. He's like, this is what I'm playing today. And then, yeah.
Maybe I should.
And then every Sunday he streams really weird games.
I could stream Overwatch every Sunday because I'm off.
See, it's kind of hard to plan it out though when you have work.
Yeah, but I'm off every Sunday at 5.
Oh yeah, true. Shit. I had Bob. I was about to go in there.
I had mine too. Yeah, Sundays I could stream Overwatch. I'll plan it in. I'll get back to you on the streaming schedule.
Okay.
I don't have that many games. Like, I have games, but I don't have that many right now, but I have a lot of them downloaded.
Yeah.
Like, the free monthly games and stuff.
Oh, yeah. I should do that too, actually. Because I had that, I downloaded that Edith Finch game, and that would have been a game that would have been fun to stream. I mean, all, yeah, it's one of the free games. I mean, all it is you just walk around a house, and then you find out the stories of, like, everybody in that family that died. It's pretty unique. It's very interesting. Like, there's not, like, it's not, like, a hard game or anything.
That's when I would stream with a camera, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I should have streamed it, but I didn't, because I was like, fuck it. Oh my god. I'm being revived. Oh, but Mercy died.
I was gonna say, I wish I was being revived. Because I feel like I'd want to get my facial expressions from games like that. Because I probably would cry. Not gonna lie.
I mean, the ending was pretty sad, so...
How do you know? Did you watch it already?
Well, I beat the game. It's only a few hours long.
Played it.
Yeah. You could probably beat it in, like, one sitting. Well, yeah, because it's one of the free games of PS Plus. Wow. No. 40%.
Did you just?
Yeah. Moira killed me. I mean, we might. There's always a comeback. There's always a chance to come back. We can do it. He can do it. See, we're in overtime. I told you. And if I don't, it will be double. Oh shit, I need to be healed. I'm dead. But Bob is ready.
Bob is ready. Mine's not ready. I'd use Bob because I can't get.
Oh shit.
I mean? Use Bob, use Bob, use Bob.
I'm nowhere near it to even work.
Fuck you, though.
Fuck, I just got there and. No, Haley, just one F will suffice. Can I get an F in the chat? Oh, wait, there's no one there. Can I get Haley is a person in the chat? I was gonna insult you, but then I was like, no. No. Wow, I bet you there's nothing D.Va in that loot box. I'm just making a bet. I'm not saying there won't be. I mean, I am saying there won't be, but you know what I mean.
Personally attacked.
Well, basically, I'm not a monkey.
Are we friends with them? I see him leaving, so I don't know if we're friends or not.
I don't know. I'm gonna kill them. That's why I'm gonna shoot it. Oh.
You shot
I was going to. Hey. That's not what Overwatch is about. Well, I mean, there are actual, like, dating servers. I mean, there are actual dating servers, so I shouldn't say that.
I don't understand.
Well, you meet someone in the game, and then you start talking, and then you date.
I bought one of those really small, like, 800-piece Lego Charizards.
That doesn't sound very small.
A third done. Oh yeah, they're like really tiny. I got it like a third done, and then I gave up. Fucking confused me, but I just opened my cupboard and it's sitting there.
Is it tempting you to finish it? That's a sign of defeat. You need to conquer that.
I really don't want to. It's like I got up to like the yellow part of his stomach, and then I really
just get Noah to finish it for you.
Yeah, I should.
He'd be all over that. He probably would.
I'm gonna message him.
It is Lego, after all. Noah loves Lego. But then again, he's not a Pokemon fan, so maybe not. Oh, our Genji's up there, just firing away. Wow, Haley, it's like your room is cold or something. Man.
Hi, Diva. Coffee. I got a snack. Oh, what is it?
I man. Cause he's an I man. Who killed me?
Everybody.
Oh, it's Widowmaker. Oh yeah, that's right. I wanted to try Widowmaker.
You wanted to try Widowmaker?
That's what I'm gonna do right now. Fuck. I couldn't switch it in time. And I'm not even at the spawn point. You must be in the spawn room to change heroes. Well, you should have put me in one. Bitch. I mean, I'm probably about to die, so. Ass.
Do you like Lego?
That's kind of a redundant question for Noah. He'll be like, who do you think I am? Time to be a sniper. Something I'm not good at, so I don't know why I'm trying this, but
I don't think I spelled it. I accidentally spelled my name. Are you playing Widow?
Yeah. Good job.
Do you want to play some Mystery Heroes?
Sure.
Just to practice with other characters. I'm not thief and nothing, bitches. I guess what you get.
That fucking shooting.
Oh, they're shooting me.
Damn it. Fucking, Widowmaker triggered me. Damn.
Maybe not in part of your game, just in the Twitch. I think I really should do a Twitch stream of me getting into battle.
Where's the entertainment in that? Just be dying. And then people would just comment, LOL. You suck.
Did you say I suck?
No, I'm just, I thought that's what the comments would be if you started doing that. The, well, you're a bad Overwatch player. You don't know how to play the game. Wow.
What do you mean? It's great.
Why didn't tanks just do this in the war? Just sit behind a cactus?
Kill them all. I forgot all the bombies hitting them on the head. It was a good trick.
Haley, forgetting everything on this stream tonight. I didn't get a single kill with anyone. Wow. Great.
I'll cancel also me and play mystery games for a bit. I find you also level up quicker in the story.
Yeah.
I know that sounds fun to me, but I feel like when we leave I'm also
Well, when you leave I don't leave with you, so you have to invite me back to the group.
No.
Yes. Told you.
Oh, and it's trick or treat. I got McCree's Halloween voice.
Good job.
I'm wrong.
Now you can play as McCree on Halloween. Pretty sure all of them do. Yeah, that's her like Lolita outfit thing. Every holiday, every character gets a holiday skin.
She's the black cat.
I'm in, by the way. Oh yeah, and you said the other day Bastion doesn't have a dance, but he does.
He does?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's at the very, like, when you go to, like, their... When you go to... Yeah. You just go to the very...
Gallery.
You go to the very bottom of their, what are they called? Emotes. Yeah. Yeah, every character has a dance. Well, you can buy the emotes, so at least you have that as an option. Diva's dance is great.
Yeah, I need 25 more from the beginning.
It's alright. You can do it. I'd say you have a higher chance of getting currency than getting an actual skin that you want. I'm just telling you the odds of the game. It's like gambling. It's like...
I keep getting mazed up for the more mazed up.
And that's how they keep getting you. That's how they get you to keep playing. Hey look, you could have equipped your maze stuff. So that you could show it up. You could have equipped the thick thigh skin. No, it's just defense.
What's this? Can I just spray ice at people? Until I make an ice ball. Come on, freeze. I did it, I froze him. Okay, I don't hate her as much as I did.
Oh my god. All it took was figuring out how to play as her.
I don't know how to play. Oh no, my little ice barricade does heal me.
Well, to be fair, I'm also standing near you as Lucio, who is a healer.
No, look, watch. Oh, wait, no. It's not you that healed me. It was my little ice block.
I'm pretty sure as long as you're standing...
No, wait,
Okay, I'm far away enough. Do it now.
Because
Oh.
Spyro freeze. Where's the person that's shooting at you? I'll freeze them.
What?
Oh, Sebastian. Oh, he killed me.
F. Okay. Who am I next?
What Bastion skin is this?
What one?
Fucking so interesting. I don't know, it was green and blue. It was green and blue.
If I can get close enough, I'll tell you. Might be a competitive skin. Like one of the esport teams.
I can't get close.
It might have been, I don't know.
I don't remember seeing it in this game. Maybe I'm just...
The Overwatch League skins are cool, though, because they have some cool color schemes. I'm Bridget.
Bridget. Have fun.
I mean, I can shield people, so hey. And I can heal people. I just hit a pineapple.
I don't know how well I can do with Anna. Because I'm assuming Anna's somewhat like Widow.
Yeah, but her sniper heals people. So not only do you have to shoot your enemies, you gotta shoot your teammates. I gotta kill as Bridget. I mean, to be fair, Bridget's shield bash is pretty fucking good.
Oh yes, I'm sometimes good at recording. I think I'll do okay.
It's high noon.
You just died.
Yeah, well, I gotta kill his Bridget, so that's all that matters.
Oh, that is all that matters. You don't know me.
Who am I? I am Death Reigns from Above. Lady. Damn, she has a jetpack. Fuck, that's cool. You know, death reigns from above. Person. I think her, I forget her name.
Oh yeah, Farah.
Yeah, I like jetpacks. Yeah, cause she's Egyptian, and it's like Pharaoh, but it's Farah, it's a feminine name.
I'm sprinting into the match.
Wow, Hale, you actually got something right for once.
What do you mean?
You got the character's name right.
Oh, there's a Reaper behind you. I got you, bro.
Cause you know, you got you calling him Soldier 67, and then you call Winston a monkey. I mean, that's not wrong. Because he is a monkey. But he's not, his name is not Monkey. I will kill you. I killed him.
I got 2 kills as Soldier
75. Wow, good job. You're not supposed to hope for the characters that you play as, because it's all about playing as characters you don't play as.
Yeah, but you never really get time to actually play them.
Just use her shield bash, it stuns them, and then you can beat the fuck out of them.
I just wasted it.
You can only use it once, though, and it cools down.
Yes.
Hey, I'm Bridget again, I think. Yeah, I am.
Okay, let's go get it. Oh, I just got stunned. Fuck.
I am Bridget again. Back at it. About to get some hoes. That's cool.
Fuck.
It tells me who is in critical danger. I'm healing people. I feel accomplished.
I have a bronze
I have the gold medal in healing.
I don't know how to play Baptiste. I don't think I've ever even been Baptiste in this
game. Okay, you know what? For a healer, I actually like Bridget, because all she has to do is throw shit at people, and then it's like, that's all you do. That's all. And we win. Zombie Bombie. Wow.
Yeah, I feel very proud of myself. I just used my way. They're all weak.
Hell yeah.
Doug, you did it as Bridget. Proud of you.
She's not actually not that bad. She's just a close range character, which is kind of...
No one ever answered me. He answered me once to say yes.
Well, did you ask him if he wanted to build a Charizard Lego set?
I asked him if he liked a Lego.
And then did he say yes?
No, he didn't answer.
Oh.
Oh, I'm Little Man.
I'm Bastion.
Aw, are you... Stand still, I'm gonna shoot you in the skin.
Why would you shoot my crotch? I need that.
No, you don't. Bastion doesn't even have so it doesn't matter.
How else do you think other Bastions are made?
Make Bastion babies.
Exactly. Okay. Where will I set up my tank position? I'm probably going to die before I get there. Ooh.
My headshot killed somebody. Oh my god, I killed two people. I headshot at one, and then I double shot the other one.
Good job, Haley. You're really...
No, I'm not gonna help anybody.
Just punch people, it's okay.
Isn't this Alex's favorite character?
Pretty sure, yeah. Because he likes really punchy characters, so.
Can I hold this punch, or will it just go back? Oh, yeah, just
go. Why is my nose so itchy? I mean, it makes you feel better. That person probably doesn't play Mercy either. Haven't died as Bastion yet.
Yeah, Bastion is really good. I'm in a world right now. How do you hack? Oh, I can go invisible.
You hack people when the button comes up. are about to win. We won. Victory! I mean, I only got 4 kills, so...
How many did you get in Bashed?
4 kills.
You did good.
And, but I didn't die, so...
I'm gonna get zombie bomb.
Good job.
I killed 3 people in total.
Wow. I still got more than you though. Ha ha.
You're making bets on how long my Wi-Fi lasts.
I mean, I don't even know how long it's been, so I can't make a bet.
36 minutes.
I think I'm willing to bet that it will not go out again.
I got you, Doug. Get in where? Where do you expect me?
Well, that's what she says when they put the shield around you. That's what she says when she puts the shield around you. She's telling you to get in the shield.
I can't see any of them. Where are they coming from? Why are you shooting them?
I died. Dying makes me sad. But it's okay, because I'm Sherlock Holmes McCree now. Because I got the Sherlock Holmes skin. But I'm dead, so it doesn't matter.
Oh my god, they're all right here. I didn't expect this. I was just playing with Jonathan. And I just came out of nowhere.
Really? You told me you were starting to talk about me getting sad when I die, and here you are crying. Wow, very convincing. You should go to Hollywood. Because you have to equip them.
Are they outside the door yet? No, are they just gonna let us get the objective? Okay, whatever.
Haley, are you okay?
What?
Haley, are you okay?
They stopped us. No, no, you stopped. I'm just going.
Do you require... Oh, shit. Oh, I'm about to.
Those are too fucking far away. Oh my god, I've been hacked. Oh no, don't hack me. I didn't do anything to you. Well, I pushed the payload. I have a gold for payload objective right now.
Oh hey, I'm Ash. Sick.
Well, we all know who's gonna get clear in the game here. Oh, I have one.
I mean, I'll probably die before I can actually do anything, so... Well, I got 1 kill already, so we're on the right track. Tracer here? I heard a tracer.
Yeah, we have a tracer, they have a tracer, somebody has a... Stop fucking hacking me, you piece of shit zombie.
just trying to play a game.
Maybe I'll be Tracer. Well, I'm at bad. Nerf fashion. Damn, Haley. Wow. You know viewers can make clips. You know viewers can make clips of that, right? So I could go watch the replay and clip that, and they will be there for the. Yeah. I can't right now because I have to wait until the stream's over so I can watch it. Find this exact moment. I will. Oh, I will.
How do I help myself?
And then I'll send it to you and I'll be like, look, I did it.
Look at me go.
I'll put it in the group chat and I'll be like, Haley says she was a hooker. I have proof.
Did you say I have proof?
I have proof that Haley is a hooker. And I'll just... How does that prove you're a hooker?
It does. I'm not. For the records, I just said that that's what my mind thought.
Why would your mind go there? I don't know how to play Junkrat. What am I doing?
I killed her.
I don't even have to clip your stream. I can just clip my stream because I'm streaming it too. What the hell am I thinking? Why you shouldn't play with your pets while you play video games. Trying to heal you because I'm a healing sniper. And I did. No, you got it. I healed you. You're good. Well, I tried to help you there, but and I'm dead. His name is Winston. Why not? Get his name right. Or all the Overwatch nerds are going to cry on their computers. They're going to complain to you on social media.
His name is fucking Winston.
I'm Soldier 76, so basically, as long as I've played Call of Duty, I should be good. Because Soldier 76 is literally Call of Duty, man. Pretty much. He's just your standard first person shooter character. And he's even got the running. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, mate. I'll take you to Australia. Have a couple shrimp on the barbie, you know. Great, now I can be the person who sets up turrets, and they can see who likes it. There. Watch them try to come through now, fuckers.
I keep setting them up. They have like a whole bunch of turrets.
I have like a few on the actual payload itself. That, oh shit, that just straight up killed them. My turrets are working.
I think we're doing good.
Oh shit, I'm about to die. Yeah, I died. Oh, but I'm being revived, good. I'll just set up turrets, you know, everywhere.
Me too.
I'm the one person moving the payload and I'm dead. Also, whose Bob just went off?
Like, that's all we're good for now.
Well, we're about to win, so. I am Hanzo, time to kill everybody. I don't even know where I am. Reward earned anniversary loot box. Oh shit, I got a reward.
Why did we get rewards?
Oh, if you win certain amount of arcade matches, you get a loot box for it. And every week that resets. So you can get loot boxes for winning every three matches in arcade mode. So there you go, Haley. If you want to stack up on loot boxes, just play a ton of arcade matches.
I thought we did really good, but none of us got it.
It's okay. Right.
I had fun playing some Metro. Just put those turns up fucking everywhere.
Woo!
I got 6 kills of Symmetra.
I got, who did I get? 3 kills of Symmetra, but okay. Blizzard World. And I'm Sniper Lady.
Oh, I'm gonna wake up. You look scary. Not that one. Oh, well, that didn't work. Did you just fucking see that?
I mean, when you slide into the DMs, but it fails horribly. Found. Li Zhang Tower. I'm not Chinese, I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, you keep getting
I'm Junkrat. Or not Junkrat, Roadhog.
I'm really mostly bad at playing him, so don't expect much from me.
I mean, all you have to do to play as Roadhog here is just grab them with your chain and then shoot.
Oh, fuck. Okay, fuck. I did not want to do this. I just wanted to find you.
Damn, Roadhog can heal himself? Cool.
Roadhog can heal himself?
Yeah. That's really useful, actually.
I feel like nobody knows what they're doing here.
Okay, I like Roadhog a lot. Jeez, I just got 3 kills without dying in a row. You can heal yourself, he has the chain so you can pull people towards you. Dude's got it all, he's the complete package. And now I'm Ash again. Yeehaw. What?
I made a joke. I'm sorry, that was a bad joke.
What do you mean that?
I died in 80%
seconds. Are you okay? Sent what? What?
You just said I'm 80% sick.
Well, you heard it here, folks.
I can't fucking talk. That's what you're here for. Jesus Christ.
First you say you're a hooker, now this. Is that hooker's error, just 80% sex?
I guess so. Okay, I'm shooting my dog back.
What's the other 20%? Well, if hookers had cookies, I think a lot more people would be going.
Hookers?
Yeah? Yay, I'm Baptiste.
Are you a Baptiste?
Yeah.
Are you 80% sex?
I think I am, cause...
I'm on really good. I don't mind on, though. I'm like, I mean, I'd like to learn them, like, you see, it's really hard.
Well, I don't know if I'm 80% sex, but I'm 100% dead. 50% concentrated power of will.
10%
skill, 15% concentrated power of will. 5% luck, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Haley, are you okay? What is wrong? Do you need assistance?
I don't know. I guess we're having more rounds in this one than all of them. Aw, fuck, you kept me at home. Is this healing? Is this healing? What am I doing? What is that? Is that a shield?
Yeah, you put shield on people.
I feel like I should.
I think all you can do is put shields on people and then shoot people.
Doug, wait, I'm gonna put a shield. Does it go away?
Yeah, it does.
Ow.
It's okay.
I'm gonna go shield.
It's good when you're in the middle of getting shot at, so... And I'm dead. I am Orisa. I don't know what I'm doing. I think you might be losing internet over there. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Wow.
I'm gonna stop streaming, but I still wanna play with
you. Alright.
I'm still on. It literally just takes me to the game.
Yeah, but you're still here.
Though
your voice is lower quality, so I don't know what's gonna happen.
Oh, I'm still streaming too.
Oh.
Yeah, it didn't cut my stream. It just cut me out of the game.
Wow.
I got a somber, so maybe it wasn't me that quit, like maybe it wasn't my internet, maybe it was just the game.
I mean, your voice is like lower quality, so I think it was the internet, but then it recovered in time, I don't know. Oh yeah. Wow. And I think I'm going to lose. No.
Are you still playing?
Well, yeah, I might as well since the match is almost over. And it's over. And I... This means I'll get to open my loot box.
Bastion skins are so cheap.
I mean, it's... His skins are pretty simple, so I mean...
You're rude. I might disconnect for you.
Alright.
Oh wait, can you disconnect and then reconnect?
I mean... You would become host of the party, so I don't know if I could hear you.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yeah. Oh, look at that! Another D.Va player icon, and it's her Academy player icon.
You go fuck yourself.
And I'm gonna equip that right now.
Fuck you. Should I even invite you to play with me anymore?
I think you should.
You just did! I went and invited you! You have the fucking D.Va! Fuck you!
Hey, don't blame me, blame the game.
Stop you.
What did I do? I just opened a loot box. I opened a loop. Haley, don't be like this. Wow. For the record, anyone watching the replay of this stream, I'm being abused.
Don't say that, but I actually think you are.
This woman's abusing me. Save me.
I'm not. Stop it.
I'm joking.
Thank you.
I mean, if they've been watching for like the whole 2.5 hours so far.
Is that how long we've been streaming technically?
Yeah, that's how long I've been streaming.
Yeah. Well, you've been streaming as long as I have.
Yeah.
Except for mine are just cut into different.
And I'm gonna play as D.Va.
Wait, where you at? Where you at? Yeah, I wanna show you a cool move I did the other day. It made me feel really super cool. Come here, where are you? Here, come with me. So, I can do it right here.
Yeah.
Stay right here. Ready?
Yeah.
I jumped off the side and then I went straight into robot mode.
Wow. Who's firing at us?
Well, like, I jumped from a higher edge, so come with me.
I'm coming, don't worry.
I jumped off of like this.
Yeah.
And I went like this and then I went.
Damn.
Yeah, I was really. I didn't. Oh, they have a Widowmaker. Doug, you're not even shooting in the place first. Did you get her?
I'm punching her. She's dead.
I'm punching her.
She wasn't moving.
Oh, maybe they want to say hi to her.
Well.
Maybe we could.
No, I think she was just away because she just stopped moving and then wasn't doing a thing.
And I'm gonna do my dancing. Look, I'm dancing! Look, I'm fucking. Oh my god, the tracer next to me is dancing!
I said hello to a Bridget, and she said hi back. I was like, alright.
Dance party. So, do you have the dancing emote?
I don't have any dancing emotes. I really want Ash's line dance emote, though.
I might buy that one.
Cause she's a cowboy. No, I'm gonna bring out the classic D.Va skin for this one. Just the good old fashioned blue and pink and white.
Ready? Are you ready? Look, Doug, look.
How did I know you're going to buy that one? You're really into it. You could just distract them with a dance.
Just go up and fucking dance.
Guardians of the Galaxy style, just beat them in a dance off. What the fuck? Genji, I don't think so.
Doug, they have a D.Va up there that I can't reach.
Yeah?
It's gonna get me if I get out. Are you D.Va?
I mean, I'm out of my mech now. So, are we?
No. The way Anna walks really fucking confuses me.
Yeah, well.
Like, I'm not even kidding.
That's rude. Are you insulting her walk?
Yes. I am.
Defense activate. It's okay.
The one where it just got out of the game. Okay.
I think your internet was about to die, but then it recovered before anything else happened.
Like, oh, you were gonna die? Here, Merry Christmas. I'm gonna try to get in. Oh, D.Va's back.
Alright, and I'm dead. Fucking go. Oh well, if I don't have the school skin, at least I have her icon.
Shut the fuck up. I will get something of D.Va's by the end of this, okay? That's all I want.
Is that a bet? You're betting on that?
Yeah.
Wow.
I will play the 2 days I have off.
Non-stop.
So I can get this fucking skin. Oh, did you just jump out of your mat? Are you trying to kill Genji?
I was, and then I died.
Because I really want to kill Genji, but...
But I want to kill Genji.
Well, you can, because I can't fucking kill him.
I probably won't be able to.
Probably gonna bet it. So,
alright.
I work at 8:30, so...
Wow.
Trying to destroy my life one little bit of time.
Why would I... Just don't go to work. Just play Overwatch all night. Forget about work.
I'm off at 5:30. Oh no. I'm not gonna come home and play Overwatch. I'm probably not gonna go to bed. I'll make a schedule for what I want and I killed their Genji. I thought his name was Pierogi. And I was like, you go Pierogi, Genji.
Now you got me hungry, because now you talk about pierogies. I don't have any pierogies, because who the fuck has pierogies lying around?
Me? I have so many
pierogies. I thought you were being serious for a minute.
I am.
Wow, alright then.
I have like 3 bags of pierogies in my...
What the...
my freezer.
Oh shit.
I love pierogies. I don't know what your problem is.
I like them too. I didn't believe that somebody had a whole, like, 3 bags in their house. I don't have... Man, one of the reasons why I can't wait to go back to work in the fall is because we have pierogies all the time, and I eat them all.
Oh, I was seeing their Bastion. They had a healer on them. I was like, how the fuck did he not die?
I mean, he can heal himself, and then someone's healing him, and... It's all good for him.
Moira, actually, so if somebody can help me get Moira...
I don't know where she's at. Is that a Bob? Okay, that's alright, Bob, good.
I got their mech. Moira, are you gonna even come out, bro, or are you just gonna hide in the corner? Because I can get you in the corner.
Take this, Moira, you bitch. Moira is dead. Fuck Christ almighty. I mean, I didn't mean to say the Lord's name in vain. This is a family-friendly stream. This is family-friendly. I did not say the Lord's name in vain. God bless us all. Suiting up. Okay, I'm doing really good for being out of my mech. Jesus. I killed D.Va's mech twice while out of my mech.
I killed their Bastion. I need to get their Mercy.
Oh, shit. Tracer, please. Okay.
Yeah, come here, Mercy.
Suiting up.
Come get Bastion's will. Fuck.
Did you say come get Bastion's will? Does he have a will? He's a robot. I'm asleep.
What?
I said I was asleep.
You're asleep?
I slept.
I have a silver medal.
I keep forgetting that I can use D.Va's thrusters as like a thing to like shove into people and they get hurt by it. Not today, Tracer. Oh, where'd you go? Fuck!
She's behind me. I killed her.
Oh my god.
But I'm almost dead, so... And there's fucking... fucking everybody watching Halo. No, actually, I'll stop. I'm at 1 minute and ten, an hour and 10 minutes on my stream. I'll just stop my stream at 1:30.
All right.
Not even your time at 2.
Well, I'm at 2:42 now, so that would
be around
3 hours. Yeah, 3 hour stream. I fucking love doing D.Va versus D.Va. Oh my god. I mean, it's just fun having two giant mechs clash into each other. What's so funny about that? King's Landing? Aw, yeah.
Oh, Doug, I'm gonna vote for you. Wait, I need to get out of this screen.
Epic. Damn, everybody loves me. That has to be a level up. Fuck. 500 away. Wow. 10 away from 69. Huh. Wow. No need. Did you pick Doomfist?
Oh. No, I didn't mean to.
Who do I want to be? I'll be my boy Genji. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, wow, Doomfist, that's a very, ballsy choice you got there.
I get to sleep in tomorrow because my sister said she would drive to the world like a sweetheart.
Wow. I mean, you still have to be up by 8:30, which is in, like
7:30. Yeah, but if I wake up at 7:40, I can get ready for 8.
Okay, but are you actually going to go to sleep right away? And then look at memes.
I'll probably still talk to you in voice, but I'll find out when I'm gonna stream this week. Because I feel like if I stream more than just Overwatch, I'll get more people.
Yeah.
Because I feel like Overwatch is a really broad topic with a lot of people playing it.
Yeah.
So a lot of unknowns don't get.
Yeah. What you do is you build your viewer base, then you stream Overwatch, and then they're like, wow, look at this Overwatch player. She is great at the game. This is best Overwatch stream I've ever seen.
My Overwatch stream always has people that,
Stick a billiard! Okay.
My Overwatch stream always has people that, I have one stream that I call, Overwatch Smiley Face in the morning, usually.
Oh, yeah.
They don't like, do they not like Overwatch with the W Crow?
I mean, they probably don't like me, and I don't blame them, so,
What? A dog.
What?
You guys know how upsetting you just made Doug.
So, give me a follow, and I'll, call it a day.
A follow and a like, and I'll be
a- You can't like on Twitch? Though I do post my streams on YouTube, so,
You post your streams on YouTube?
Yeah. Cause if you go to, you can, there's an option to export your streams to YouTube straight from Twitch itself. So if you just connect to YouTube account. What?
Do you get more views on
YouTube? Not really. I just post it there, just, cause like, The broadcasts eventually, like, go away, so I just put them on YouTube just so that they're there forever.
Yeah. They hear me say fucking
And they'll hear you say you're 80% sex.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
I'll even make sure to clip that part specifically and share it all across the internet. No, I won't do that. I'll clip it and then put it in the group chat, though. Because that's a funny one. That's a funny one.
They'll love it. It's going to be great. 10 out of
10. Like, hey, everybody, Haley's a hooker and she's 80% sex.
You gotta put them
in. Alright, I will. Now I just gotta remember where in the stream they were. Time to watch a whole two. They're about after halfway. And one of them happened. Actually, I think both of them happened during Mystery Heroes. So that's actually pretty. It'll be too hard to find. Oh shit. I killed Mercy. Haha.
That was really good.
Thank you. Hi, Bastion.
Thank you, next. Is that Ariana Grande song? Oh.
Really, you're healing yourself? You're not gonna live. You should know that.
Wow, Haley. Maybe they will live. My ultimate is ready. The blade of the dragon. Hey, we were all like that at one point.
Thank you, Ursa. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna get killed because I'm kinda resistant. Fuck you, D.Va.
I think I killed D.Va as she got out of Remexa. So that was yeah, I did. I love how you always team up with Orisas.
Because I think they're really good to team up with. I think they're really, like, really good characters.
Take that, D.Va, you bitch. You gamer bitch. Are you personally attacked by my D.Va comments?
Oh shit. Grab them, you guys. I got their mercy. Elfhawk, no, I didn't. She got it. Orisa, stop moving. I need you here.
Well, that plan didn't work. I don't think Bastion wants to be fucked.
Did Orisa just leave me? Oh no, okay, I was like, you're literally my only hope in life.
Wow, Orisa's your only hope at your entire life? Wow, that's...
They have a tracer. And she's coming in close. Fuck, she was close. God damn it, why don't you keep getting in the way? Fuck off.
Who's shooting at me? Oh, there's a Widowmaker up there.
Yeah, up there, and I can't get her, so...
I'm going after her now. I probably won't kill her, though. Okay. Fuck!
I can't reach her from where I'm at. And, Anna just went up.
Okay.
Not Anna.
I'm going up there. I'm going back up there. Fuck you, bitch. Oh my god, she's running away. She's coming back down to you. Oh Jesus, she's in the corridor. I'm providing live updates. Wait, that's a tracer. That wasn't even the Widowmaker at all, that was the Tracer. Oh well. Still killed her.
You just left me.
That still killed me.
Did Orisa leave me? Is Orisa dead? Orisa's dead. Fuck.
But her ultimate is ready. My ultimate is almost ready. I can talk in this deep voice.
Okay, I didn't get their Bastion.
Arisa, where the fuck were you fucking die, whore. Okay, well.
Arisa left me and I'm a little upset. Well, actually, Arisa died. But.
So she didn't leave you. She died. Well, she didn't actually leave you, she died.
She still left me, and that's enough to us.
That rhymed.
I want our robots to back.
She made you upsetty spaghetti because...
Because she left me.
You will die, Bastion. I will kill.
You killed me. Oh, they're fucking trees.
You need I'll be tracer.
She put her bomb right.
Ba 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 ba. I think we can win this.
Oh, if I can get back and Arista can shield me, I can get us all good. Arista just died.
Diva got out of her mech and started firing at you, so I... But I killed her.
I got a...
I also got the ash. I have 10 kills.
I still have my ultimate. I should really use it. Did their Diva just wave, or is that our... Are we on the payload?
God, Genji's reflect makes me so happy. Oh, shit. Well, I fucking died.
I think now's the time for me to use my ultimate. Is your ultimate almost ready?
Oh, I just used it. Well, I was like, time's running out, so... Shoot them. Shoot them good. Yeah, that's right, bitch. I saw you coming. Okay, I'm starting to get into this game too much. I'm becoming a Haley. I don't usually swear at people like this often.
Where'd Arisa go? Did Arisa go up?
I killed her.
Arisa?
Oh wait, no, it's not that one. Okay.
I mean, our Arisa. Oh, fuck, Bob's gone.
I mean, once the Bob is gone, we'll have nothing to worry about. Victory.
I love Arisa. I can't play Arisa.
But you love her.
They're really good.
That's a cool Junkrat skin.
We play. I think we're good together. We go together like peanuts and jam.
Damn, this Junkrat's insane.
Arisa didn't even like me. I thought we were together.
Well. I assumed. I also gave her a shock collar.
I think she just... You gave her a shock collar?
Yep. That's totally what I said. What if she's into shock collars?
They just do that.
What if she's into it? Well, you're not me. Oh yeah, for sure.
Patrick is gonna play too.
Alright.
So we'll have a team of three. Let's see if Nathaniel wants to play too. Team of four. Oh, maybe Nikki. And we'll have a whole team of five.
A whole squad.
A whole squad.
We'll kill them all.
And I have you all on line, so I'll try to do another voice line. If I may say.
Cool.
But if it doesn't work, I'm gonna be safe.
Well, I'll just host it, and then I'll make it public, and then you can just invite everybody.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Stop the payload. Oh shit.
I just killed two people right in the door.
And Junkrat killed.
Where's Junkrat? Oh fuck you. There's somebody in the door for him. Bastard. Why do they have a Bastion in the tank?
Probably. Good job. I like how 5 minutes ago you're like, I love Orisas. And now you're like, fuck you, Orisas.
Well, the other team's Orisas.
I know. This is funny though. Because you also really love D.Va. But then you get killed by a D.Va. And you're like, fuck you, D.Va. I mean, I'd play Orisa if I could, but I suck at her, so.
Oh no, I can't play Orisa with shit. That's why I enjoy it. Or whatever.
It's a her. It's a her.
Oh, I killed them both. Oh, bye, D.Va.
Pretty sure there's a little girl inside the suit.
What?
Orisa's like a little girl inside, like, the mech. Or the suit.
Really?
No. Or like, a little girl like made her or something, I don't know.
I trapped myself, please help. No, I'm dead. I didn't even see it walk into
it. I think the little girl made her, so I don't know if she's actually inside the thing, but, yeah.
I'll look it up. I'm probably gonna use... Do you have Bob yet?
I mean, I'm playing as Genji, so I... Yeah. Well, I can't play as Bob, I can play as Ash. Never assume. Because assuming makes an ass out of you and me. Bet you never heard that one before. I mean, yeah, that's how it works. Do you even know what fucking up commas is? Because I don't either. But it's in a song, so I assume... It's in a sexual song too, so I assume it's a sexual thing. Go fuck up some commas, boy, what's good?
Did you say skirt?
No, I said...
I got two shirts in today at work that say skirt.
Now I want to die, because I didn't even say that, first of all.
I'm 100% debating buying.
Don't, dude, why would you waste your money on a skirt shirt?
Yeah, I need it.
Oh my god.
I yee-yah.
If you buy a shirt that says Yee-Yaw Yeet on it.
We didn't get a shirt that says Yee-Yaw Yeet. I wish we did.
I probably would never be able to look at you the same way again. Because Yee-Yaw Yeet. I only say those things unironically. Or ironically. Do I get YouTube ads? Sometimes.
What's your YouTube? Why don't I follow you?
I'll link it. I'll link it to you. Directly. After this match. Though, I do have 500 subscribers.
You have 500 subscribers?
Uh-huh.
How?
I think it's just, I've made, like, various different types of videos on that account over the years. I don't even think, like, most of the subscribers are even active anymore.
That's fine, it's still a good accomplishment.
Yeah, well, not all of my videos were great. Yeah, the new thing I think is you need 1,000 to become a partner. That's how you get paid on YouTube. The old limit was you just had to have like a certain amount of views, and then you could just or you could just partner with somebody, and then. So I used to have a YouTube partnership, but then they changed the limit, and it was like yeah. Well, I got it back when I was in, like, high school, and Chase told me about it. I was like, oh, there's this one called Awesomeness TV. Yeah, they suck.
Oh, I've heard of them.
Yeah. They suck. But it was great because, every twice a year, I'd make enough money from YouTube to, like, buy something.
That's good, though.
Yeah. It was a good time during high school. Well, junior high actually, more like it.
What did you post on
YouTube? I just post random shit. Now it's just mostly gaming stuff.
It's good enough random shit to get you shit.
Now it's just gaming stuff, which is my channel was supposed to be gaming stuff from the start, but that's like it's not my most popular stuff. I don't know.
What's your most popular stuff? I don't understand.
I don't even remember. I only recently started posting to the channel again, so. I've also had various YouTube accounts over the years, so.
Here we go.
Though two of them. Though two of them are. Two of them are dead now because of copyright. I put music in the videos that I don't own, so good old people who own those songs are like, you can't use that music. Fuck your YouTube channel, bruh. Yeah. Though. Yeah, but some don't even like it when people use it, so they take it down entirely. But my oldest YouTube channel, which was one of the ones that got taken out, I'm kind of glad doesn't exist anymore. Because I made that one when I was a kid, and there's some really fucking embarrassing shit on there. Like, I made videos with, like, action figures and shit. It was the dumbest shit ever. But I was only, like, 10. So. Yeah, I've been on YouTube since, like, 2007, so. I've been at it for a long time. Wow, Haley. Wow. Wow. Oh, I gotta kill that boy. Did I kill him? I don't even know. Oh shit, my ultimate's ready. And that was a waste, because I didn't kill anyone. Fucking die, Rissa, you Brazilian. I don't know where she's from. Oh god. Haley, it's okay, we're probably gonna lose. It's okay.
I have 26 kills right now.
I have 10.
You knew where I was too because the you killed me last. Oh my god, they're gonna get it. Oh my god, here the I think the noise is just
the noise. Oh shit.
I got their bastion.
I'm trying to get Moira. Oh, okay, she's dead.
I got their bastion.
Are we actually gonna win this? Oh my god. I don't think so. Oh, fuck, Bob.
No.
Oh, they're gonna win.
She's gonna push it,
They won. Haley, that's a bad word. That's the nicest thing I've heard you say to Overwatch players.
What?
That's the nicest thing I've ever heard you say to Overwatch players.
Wow, we all did good, so I'm gonna give everybody a shot collar.
Well, usually like, fuck. But now you're like,
oh, no, we both made it.
1,000 damage reflected. I mean, Arista did 18,000 blocked. That's...
Doug, we're playing in lobby.
Okay.
I'm 500 away from
you. You're the boss.
Fuck, that was shitty.
What?
Because I'm 500 away. Why couldn't you just give me that 500?
Because they want you to play the game, man. That's the whole goal. You know what, I'll be Ash. Good old. I mean, it's like 1:15 a.m. I mean, that's assuming that the match goes the maximum length.
Yeah.
Woo! 3 hours, 9 minutes, and 52 seconds. Isn't that what we usually do, though?
Yeah, I mean, we played for 6 hours.
Yeah, true.
Fuck, I hate it. I think this is my least favorite map.
Haley, it's okay.
Just
shoot the people. They'll die.
I know.
Alright, well, nobody's coming up to the door so far. They might be on the right side. Nobody on the right side.
Oh, here they come. There's an Ash.
Well, I'm coming from the right, so...
I got anything that's right here.
I'll probably put turrets in the door. Nope.
I got their Mercy.
That's a surprise.
Oh, their D.Va's up there.
Their Bastion's... Their Bastion's coming now. Well, he's set up there.
Where's he set up?
He's like... In a building. Oh, he's dead now anyway.
Okay, I was gonna say I'm coming. Does this Ash not send us lead? Bye, Ash. Bye, Ash. Bye, Ash. Fuck you, D.Va.
In the last match, I was behind an Ash the whole time and she never noticed.
She never even noticed.
And I killed her. Oh god. They got a Tracer. But I killed Tracer. Damn, do these people suck? Oh, I suppose we should escort this thing. I forgot we had to escort it.
I got their bastion.
Wow. Good job.
Their D.Va's right next to me. Their D.Va's dead.
Good job.
Their Tracer. Mercer's trying to kill me. Could I get help with Teresa? She's right on the other side of the door. Oh, they have a Widowmaker lined up at the door. She's up top.
I see her. She's dead.
She's dead? Man, these guys suck.
It took me 2 shots to kill her. Somebody else went up there, though. I'm about to go up there and teach her some shit.
Their Bastion killed me because I was going to go.
Wait, what the fuck is... Oh, it's Widowmaker again. Why did I summon my Bob in there? That was a dumb idea. Oh well.
Why? Bob's... Oh, I got my ult.
Well, hopefully it killed the Widowmaker. At least. He just ran away from it.
Ran away from it?
Yeah.
Why?
He killed me, got off to heal, I assume.
Did he act on it?
I don't know.
He's right next to us.
Tracer's also behind you. No, she's not.
Yeah, was behind me.
It was Tracer.
Tracer.
But she teleported away.
Tracer didn't kill me. Widow did.
Yeah, but Tracer was behind you. But I just got the final shot.
Are they still here?
I don't know.
Oh fuck, they're really pushing their payload.
Never mind, they don't suck. We suck. Oh fuck.
I don't think they don't suck. I think they do suck.
You sure about that? She just got a team kill.
Oh, did she?
Yep.
Our D.Va came back. I'm gonna use... Do you have Bob?
Not yet. Oh my fuck. Bastion spawn killing. Oh, that's not Bastion, that was Bob. Fucking cock sucking.
They have a Bob?
Yeah, but it's... It's gone now.
It's gone now. It's okay.
It went away right after it killed me too. How ironic. Okay. What?
Oh shit. We're getting fucked.
I think we suck actually.
Tracer keeps putting it on my back. That's what's killing me. My back is the...
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get fucked.
That's already happened many times.
Well, we're gonna get fucked.
I don't consent.
They're Tracer. Tracer's fucking me.
Oh my god. Tracer. I guess we jinxed it.
We got butt-fucked. We get butt-fucked relocked. We get butt-fucked.
Fuck? What?
Butt-fucked.
Fuck?
Butt-fucked.
Butt-fucked?
Getting butt-fucked.
That's another cliff right there, everybody. Butt-fucked. Word of the day. Yeah, we lost.
I'm coming behind. We're not gonna lose. Go, 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 go. I got it. I got the Widowmaker.
I'm dead.
Fuck, it's a Tracer. I got the Tracer. I got
well, I almost got the Ash, so...
I got their Widow.
Push it.
I got their Bastion.
Aww. Defeat.
The other demons. I can even throw it. And the Tracer. Oh no, she didn't get a team kill.
Well, I thought she did. But she killed the D.Va immediately after anyway, so... Might as well be a team kill. Ha! Huh. Silver medals.
Yay. I leveled up.
Yay. Now you can open a loot box. Now you can open my loot box. No, I don't want to join another game. I want to open my loot box. Alright, open it up. What do I get? Alright, that I got McCree badge icon, got Genji spray, Moira voice line, and a Bastion icon. It's a stealth icon.
A Reaper spray. I got a Reaper icon, and then I got an Orisa voice line.
Man.
If lost, please return to EFI.
Isn't Overwatch great?
No. I don't know how many boxes I've opened up in.
Oh my. Just think, there's still plenty of time, yeah.
But not enough.
There's enough time, Hale. You got, you can do it. It's okay.
Are you still streaming?
I mean, I'm about to end it, but I mean, it's about to end right now.